been a bit of a cheese explosion here, Oscar. All right, Toasted Sandwich fans, I'm joined here with my son, Oscar.
Hello.
And I said, what are you going to have on your toasted sandwich? Thinking he's usually a bit of a ham and cheese kind of guy, and I think that all just tastes like salt. And then there was a surprise ingredient.
I like broccoli. Hey, there's a big, bit.
Big chunk of broccoli, I'm looking at it, yeah.
The texture of this one, it's a bit more crispier. The olive does give it a very nice kick to it. The ham and cheese blends well as ever. Broccoli tastes amazing.
Little trees.
I think that quote was a bit paper thin.
Wow, you're really grilling me today, Oscar.
Stop cheesing it up.
At least I'm not toasted.
Yeah, you're a bit of a pip, aren't you?
That's crummy.
No, well, I wouldn't if you stopped hamming it up.
Well, I share some things in common with the broccoli. Being a vegetable.
I love you, Jason.
I love me too.
Thanks for joining us this time. You get 2-for-1 this time and possibly some other time. See ya.
Excellent. Thanks, Oscar. See you again.